there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. DRS is now enabled. Green flag. Okay, you're in the top 10. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Exit. Exit now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Gap to car in front is 2.9 seconds. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, gap ahead is 3.3 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 5.0 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 6.4 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, clear. Gap to car in front is 2.8 seconds. Box, box. We're coming in this lap. Car ahead is a second a lap faster than you. Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Release, release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Thank you.